That should have been the only sound, but I forgot that they actually printed the labels back to front.